being a follower or a leader. I live where people don't want to see through my work. The economy in which we live in is like a cerebral dysfunction, and the people at the bottom of the ladder are starving. The revolution will be the next step. This truth is deeply inscribed in my work.